Sammy. Talk to me. It's 3:15, Sammy. Where's my fucking notice? I don't fucking believe this.
You've been here long?
For a while.
What's your name, kid?
What?
Good to meet you.
Larry.
If I go before you.
Yeah.
You sure? Good boy.
No more will my green seagull turn a deeper blue. I could not foresee this thing happening.
What
it's Saturday. It, no, it ain't him. It's Saturday, ain't it? You worry about Saturday.
It's Saturday as well. You know it's Saturday as well. You put it on me so fucking... It's so unexpected, right? Like, you know what I'm like with things like this?
Don't worry about a thing, yeah? I'm with you. This girl, she's coming around. She's like you, man. Listen, if nothing happens, don't worry about it. You put too much pressure on yourself.
Yeah, well, do you know why? Because I ain't like you, and I ain't like fucking them.
I'm 23 and I'm still a fucking virgin.
I just ain't like that, pal. But I'm gonna be there and I'm gonna fucking do it.
Hello, darling. Sorry I'm late. Who are you talking to?
Just the barman.
Can I get you a drink?
No, that's alright. I've got one. Let me get you one.
Lovely. I'll have a beer, please, love.
Mr. Vares, a poor people. I can't live on the wages of a trainee journalist, and so... Well, not when you've got a house and car payments to make anyway. So, I went into PR and suddenly I find myself an account director and, well, the rest is history, really. Is everything all right?
Nah, babe. I've just had the worst news. My best mate's bird just walked out on him. He's in pieces.
Nah, that's awful.
Mate.
Do you want to go to him?
Would you mind?
No, of course not. It's fine.
Oh, I'll call you. See you later. Where the fuck have you been?
Gosh, I'm so sorry. I'm late. My fucking flight was delayed.
What? They haven't invented telephones in Sicily?
I'll leave it at boss. What's happening, mate?
All right, mate.
I've had a fucking nightmare, mate.
We'll put the camera.
Yeah, mate.
If I tell you to be here, you fucking be here. Do you understand me?
I understand, boss.
Okay. Mitchell! Get fucking out there!
Mate. He's a wrong one. Don't have it with him. All right?
It's always the way, though, isn't it?
Yeah, but it's like, you know, we grew up with him, you know what I'm saying?
I know. You can't get rid of him, can you? He's there all the time.
Like a bad smell.
He's always going around trying to sell a bit of gear to like little kids and all that, you know what I mean? One of these days, mate, if I see one of his own, I'm going to fucking put one on him. I'll chin him. You see him next time, don't talk to him, all right? Just blank him, walk on. Dad'll tell you, he's a mug.
Seven fucking people you killed, you twat!
So fucking what, boss? Here comes anyway!